trying to be woke. I actually go in the ladies' restroom now. Because technically I'm a man, but I identify as a pervert.